And who are your favorite poets?
Maulana Jalaluddin Balkhi. He wrote about lots of things in poetry, but they changed some of the education and some of the situation of Afghanistan in poetry. He has lots of books. He has written lots of books.
Have you ever written poetry or creative writing? Do you enjoy that?
No, but I'm trying. I do like it, but I can't.
Why do you say you can't? I'm sure you're good at it.
Yeah, but I'm trying my best. I really do like that, but I'm trying. But every time I'm trying to write, but I think it's difficult for me to do that.
How did you become a poet, Natalie?
Oh, how did I become a poet? I was taking, I was in college and I needed to take extra classes to graduate and I wanted something easy. So I thought poetry would be really easy. And then when I took the class, I just fell in love with it and wanted to keep writing.
Was it easy?
For me, it's easy.
For you, it's easy. For you.
It is in Afghanistan. There is a proverb that if someone is saying poetry or is doing poetry, so most of the people are asking, are you fall in love that you're saying poetry?
Actually, there are a lot of people that just always write love poems, and then you know when they're not in love, then they don't feel as creative, so they don't write as much. I don't write a lot of love poems because I think they're silly. I write serious poems. I have a disability, so I write about having a disability and using a wheelchair or crutches. I also write a lot about my family. I write about healthcare. I write breakup poems, not love poems, breakup poems. Yeah.
Well, thank you so much for calling.
It was nice talking to you.
Okay, bye-bye.
Thank you.
Bye.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.